Welcome to part 9 of operations on the Santa Cruz Northern Railroad. In this installment, we'll take a look at the work of the mill job at the Beroldingen Lumber Mill. This switcher works the Beroldingen Lumber Mill at Laurel. Its tasks include sorting inbound cars at their respective places in the mill and assembly of outbound consist for pickup by the mountain local. With the switch list received from the agent at Laurel, the switcher gets to work. We pick up our switching locomotive and the old Heen spur. Even though the switcher does not work this spur, we have permission to store the power there. In this case, the power is a leased Santa Cruz Northern switcher. The switcher's first task is to pull a loaded bulkhead flat car from the flat car loading track. This lead is also shared with the log track. The switcher will also respot an empty bulkhead flat. Next, the load is pulled forward, cut off, and four loaded boxcars are picked up from the ship track. This will be followed by setting out two inbound empties to the shipping track. Next, a loaded wood chip hopper is pulled from the chip track and added to the outbound consist. An inbound empty chip hopper is then pulled from the inbound cut and placed on the chip track. Lastly, the inbound empty bulkhead flat is moved from the set-out track to the loading track, and the outbound consist is moved to the set-out track for pickup by the mountain local. This concludes operations of the Beroldingen Lumber Mill switch job. Join us in part 10, where we'll take a look at the cementipede. Thanks for watching.